Hey guys, it's Louise here and welcome back to my channel. So today we've got chapter 15 of Mandalorian. I'm very excited to see where this goes. I think this is the second last episode. So we've got this and we've got an episode next week and then we're done. Which I'm very sad about, but we did get a lot of announcements. So I'm going to be reacting to those announcements. I know, well, I've already seen the announcements, but I haven't seen the trailers for certain announcements. So I will be reacting to those soon. We do get a bunch more Star Wars TV shows coming over the next couple of years. So that's going to be really exciting. But anyway, let's get into the episode. Reminder, I will be turning the volume down, flipping the camera, making it slightly transparent, all that kind of stuff. So bear with me and let's get into the video. I love that they're using AT-ATs for like work now. Like they're using them as cranes and stuff like that. That's so cool. I love that. I wouldn't want to get on the wrong side of that droid. Holy shit. Oh my god, look at him! Oh shit, he got it all cleaned up! My god, the slave looks so good as well. Imagine having to board a ship that looks like that with those fucking people. I would be terrified! Oh, the inside of the ship! So cool! My god, his armor looks so clean! Oh, dude!
I did an initial scan of the planet.
Oh!
This is what you're talking about, right?
Yeah, it's the refinery right there, Pluto.
I love seeing his face and hearing his voice. I wonder if we'll get to ever hear his seismic charge. I really hope we get to see that at some point. I thought he was about to take his helmet off and shoot myself. He's gonna take a stormtrooper outfit. Oh no! He's gonna wear a stormtrooper outfit, but damn, I thought he was gonna take his helmet off. I know he wasn't, but at the same time, I just holding out hope. Because Pedro's just beautiful. Yeah! Head slam! Oh! Dude! Oh, it's so weird to see him, his voice come through that helmet. Dude. He's so uncomfortable. What the fuck? Who the hell is blowing shit up? Who the fuck is blowing this shit up? Pirates! Do they work for Hondo? Oh god, oh god, oh god. They're gonna blow up, they're gonna blow up. Oh god, stabilize it, stabilize it! Okay. Oh, this is so cool. I love the pirates so much. Oh, well done. Oh, that was nasty. Did he just smash his helmet? No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. See, that helmet could easily break. So easily. These guys are like, when did stormtroopers get so good? Oh, ouch. 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 Oh no, the helmet, the helmet, the helmet, the Rydonian. Oh god, so much is happening. Mando! Mando! Hey, yeah! Woo! He was like... TIE Fighters! Let's go! TIE Fighter saved the day! Fuck yeah! Oh, epic. So freaking epic. The other troopers are going to be so fucking impressed. They're like, what? I want to learn how to do that.
Never thought you'd be happy to see stormtroopers. So,
let's just do this quick or we can get out of here.
Put your helmet on.
Okay, we have to abort. I'm sorry.
No.
In order to access the network, the terminal has to scan your face. Let's go.
Give it to me.
He'll do anything for Grogu! Like, oh my god, are we gonna? Do we get a fist? Do we get a fist? Oh, he's so beautiful! He did it! Oh my god! Ah! He will do anything for that child. He will fucking do anything. He is a dad. Oh my god.
We just call him Brown Eyes. Is that right, officer? Come on, let's go fill out those TPS reports so we can go recharge the power coil.
Man, this guy's intimidating as hell. Uh-oh.
Let's get a drink.
Oh, okay. Okay. I love this Brown Eyes. I love this nickname. I'm going to use this forever. Because he has beautiful brown eyes. And we get to see it. Ah! I'm so happy. I feel so bad for him. Dude, don't fuck this up. Oh, dude, come on. I wonder... Is he realizing... Is he realizing how much he hates the Empire? To the Empire! What? Dude, what are you doing? He's crazy! He's crazy! Comfort zone. Engaged. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I love these two as a team. I love them as a team. Whoa! The fuck are you doing? Is it gonna blow up the whole place? Oh! Fair play, fair play. Oh, great. No, I've got TIE fighters on us. But it's fine because we've got the slave.
We got company.
You don't say. Ooh! Oh, I love seeing this in action. Oh my god! I literally. Oh! That was so beautiful! I literally said earlier, I want to hear a seismic charge. Baby! Let's go!
Oh! You know, it's too bad Mayfield didn't make it out alive back then.
Yeah. Too bad.
Fuck yeah! You're free to go, baby. Oh, I do like him. He's cool. They're just leaving him on a random planet. Like, see ya, make your own way off here. Dead man. There is the most beautiful Imperial officer I've ever seen. Uh-oh. What's he done now? Oh, it's Mando.
You have something I want. Soon, he will be back with me. He means more to me.
Teary eye. Oh man, well that was one hell of an episode. That was fun. I really enjoyed that episode. That was cool. I like their little mission they went on. I like seeing Din in different armor and seeing his face for like that long. I know we've seen his face once before when, you know, he was getting seen to by the medical droid and stuff or whatever it was. But we saw it for like half an episode and he did it for Grogu. He did it for the child who means more to him than anyone will ever know. I just love him. I love him so much. Honestly, Din has become one of my favorite characters in Star Wars of all time. He is just... I love everything about him. I don't think I have a bad thing to say about his character. Like, I just don't. I can't find a flaw. He's perfect. I love him. Boba Fett. Don't even get me started. So Boba Fett being back in, like... Being back for a start is wonderful. Seeing his armor all like cleaned up, it didn't even look shiny anymore. It looked like it was just complete matte, like he just painted over it in matte green. But I think it looks great. And the fact that he's still wearing like whatever he's wearing on like the bottom half, he looks so good. For anybody, by the way, who is shaming Temuera Morrison for his body, what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? He looks beautiful. He looks wonderful. He's great. He is wonderful. And he is a human being, so leave him alone and don't be a fucking asshole. Anyway, the fucking ship and the seismic charge. I literally said earlier, I was like, oh, I really want to hear it. And then we fucking get to see it and hear it. Our ears were blessed today. Our ears and our eyes were blessed. Our ears were blessed by the seismic charge. Our eyes were blessed with Pedro Pascal. Woo! Great episode. Loved it. Yeah, I also really like Kara and Fennec as a team. I think them two together work so good, so good. And I like, I forget his name already. I'm so bad with people's names. I like him. I think he's cool. I doubt we're going to see more of him now that he is dead and no longer a prisoner. He's probably just going to go off and do his own thing. I feel like he's gonna join, like, the Rebellion or New Republic or whatever the hell it's called now. I feel like he's switching. I feel like he's definitely done a switcheroo after killing every single person in that building. But yeah, it was a very cool episode. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you like my reactions, make sure you subscribe. I will be reacting, like I said earlier, to some new trailers that have come out. And I do have some... fan videos that I need to watch. I said a couple of weeks ago I was going to do it, and I still haven't done it yet because I've been busy, but I will get to that ASAP. So thank you guys for watching, and peace!